Here, we are seeing a typical case of ischemic colitis where the colon, in general, the sigmoid colon is normal, but there are some areas where there are areas of ischemia. It has a patchy distribution. This is a mild case of ischemic colitis. Here you can see the normal mucosa of the sigmoid colon, and here we are entering the splenic flexure.